So isang Kawasaki Z900. I'm not sure kung anong model ito, guys. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video is my car show and motor show tayo pupuntahan dito sa Abidja, Ayala Malls. So, balita ko may classic na mga motorcycle and cars. So, tingnan natin guys, tara. So, Honda CB750F Super Sport 1980. So, Converter guys. Racing air filter. Naka LED lights. So napaganda. Very well restored. Very nice. So isang 1998 Porsche Boxster. Yan, very well. Very nice, very well restored din. Na maintain talaga yung pintura ng isang sports car. Kasama naman niya yung pula na Porsche. Napakaganda. Ito naman guys is FXDR 114 Harley Davidson. So custom modification. Madaming nilagay. So ito yung custom modification niya. So headlights na din yung headlight niya. Very nice. Lapad ng gulong. Napakalapad. Racing air filter. Ayos. Isang Harley Davidson guys. Chrome. Yung concept, black chrome. Makapal ang gulong, halos hindi ginagamit. Siguro for show purposes lang ito guys. Very nice. Astig na astig guys. So, para ito sa mga mahilig ng classic. Fortunately, hindi tayo masyado mahilig ng classic dahil sports bike yung mahilig natin. Pero, papakita ko na sa inyo guys kung gaano kaganda itong Harley Davidson Softail Breakout 114. Isang Royal Enfield naman, Himalayan Scram 411. Very nice. Napakaganda. Well maintained yung motor na ito guys. Ayos na ayos. Royal Enfield. Yung pipe niya isang dito. Sa baba.
Hi to everybody once again.
Isang Porsche 1991 964 Carrera 2.
First plaque will go to.
Very nice.
Mr. Guillermo Torres Jr.
Napakakintab guys. Solid na solid. Ito naman is Z28. Solid na solid.
The representative for Mr. Guillermo P. Torres Jr. to receive
from Team Classic
of appreciation.
So yung tire nito is drag tire. Booster. Man. Very nice. Kakaiba yung modification nito. So ito yung mga palabas sa The Fast and the Furious. Yung mga dinadala ni Vin Diesel. So isang Kawasaki Z900. I'm not sure kung anong model ito guys. Pero very well maintained, well restored Z900 RS.
Another plaque of appreciation for Mr. Gary Enriquez.
Napakaganda.
It's a feeling we'd like to call our representative to receive the plaque of appreciation on his behalf. Congratulations.
Ayos na ayos ha. Chevrolet, I think, ito ay sports car ng Chevrolet pa rin. Corvette. Ito ay isang Corvette. Ayos na ayos. Kakaiba. Only one in Davao to guys. So yung intake niya is nasa harap ng hood. Sa taas ng hood. So, very nice. William Lima. Shout out to William Lima. So isang Lotus guys. Very nice. First time ko to nakita dito sa Davao City. Ayos na ayos. Hindi pa nagamit yung gulong. Yung intake niya is parang sa gilid.
Congratulations, Mr. Mark Burgos. Another winner to receive the plaque of participation will go to...
So, medyo mainit talaga kung gamitin mo ito.
Fred Villaroman. Congratulations,
Mr. Wala, atip. So another Fatboy 114, Harley Davidson. Napakaganda. Yung gulong. Gulong. Alas hindi ma... Hindi makuha sa isang kamay guys. Kasi napakalapad. Big fat tummy. Ayos, solid na solid. So, Harley Davidson. Yung headlight, parang si Iron Man. Then, yung likod, yung harap naman niya is parang likod na Ninja 650. Solid na solid.
Niño de los Reyes.
So, badass breakout. Harley Davidson pa rin guys. Solid na solid guys oh. Napakaganda, well restored. Then, yung handlebar naman niya guys is nasa ano, monkey bars tawag yan guys. Astig na astig.
You'll be receiving a cash worth of 10,000 pesos.
Wow, 10,000 yung pinahalo guys. Pinahalo 10,000.
So, that concludes our winners for today's event. Congratulations.
Mga cash prize kasi dito.
Organizers of this show.
So yun guys, retro car show and motor show in Abriza, Davao City. So yun guys. Tawag dito, badass breakout. You know. So guys, si Sir Juni guys, siya yung, sa Extreme Makeover, siya yung nag-organize sa event. So interview natin siya.
Congrats sa ano?
Congrats, yeah.
Successful event.
Okay, ano yung, thank
ano
you.
Yung, ano yung purpose sir? Bakit tayo nagre-retro car show and
okay.
Big bike?
Okay, number one, wala pang gumawa nito. There's always a motor show. Hinahalo natin lahat. Walang specific category. But this one, there's a specific category. Retro custom built.
Okay.
Okay? So, specific siya. Kaya kukunti lang yung tinanggap din natin kasi pre-qualified siya. Before the event, kailangan i-qualify. Okay. This is a professional show. We got Mr. Solomon as the judge, which is matagal na talaga sa custom build. He even judges in Manila. No? So, legit, good show. And hopefully, natuwa yung Davao Menyo na makita nila itong napakagagandang big bike. and also retro cars.
All right, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Congrats for the successful event.
Thank you.